This is my student come here on Saturday. Everybody say hi.
Hi.
Well, don't get disappointed because it is just one of your homework, okay? And then if you make mistake, just say, uh-oh. Okay, don't say, oh my gosh, my life is over. You know, your life is not over. But tomorrow is your hope. Tomorrow is your hope. And your tomorrow come from today. And your today come from yesterday. Okay? So this chapter, so if you still have trouble for those previous chapter, don't just say whatever. You may want to go back to revisit those chapter, because everything we learn before will take us to today and take us to tomorrow, okay?
Everyone, this is anger management counseling.
As I heard that you say that there was no conversation before your actions, let's think about that a little bit and let's try a technique that we call empty chair.
Okay, so our presentation is on counseling and substance abuse.
And if you were to create chapters within this book, from the first chapter to the end, what would they be titled?
had treatment plan, for the treatment plan, had mentally disordered.
congratulations to my little dragons, class of 2022. I'm so proud of you and I love you. Come back and see us.
I'm so glad you guys are. Congratulations, so proud of you. Keep a good work and come back to see us. Bye-bye.
Great day to be a dragon.
Yeah.
Okay, congratulations, master's students, class of 2022. You persevered, you climbed the mountain, and you made it to the top. Congratulations, we're proud of you. We love you. You're now officially dragons for life. Don't be a stranger. Love you. Bye-bye. Good luck. Bye.